Ladies and gentlemen, one more fighter in the Agogi Gym in Lufkin, Texas. Let's give a big hand to the man himself, Alberto Rodriguez! It's been how long since you got in a cage, Charlie?
3 years.
3 years. Ladies and gentlemen, this guy came in with a 14-3 record, but he hadn't been in the cage in 3 years. And I tell y'all something, Alberto was a little leery. He didn't know him. He had a change of opponents, but my gosh. Alberto Rodriguez, ladies and gentlemen, what a warrior! Charlie, you're going to be back here, baby. You're going to be back with Texas Pro MMA. Alberto, come here and say a word to your fans, man. He's so excited.
I'm tired. I just want to go home and eat.
Ladies and gentlemen,